We are live.
Hi, everybody. Good evening, beautiful people. Happy New Year. Wow, what a beauty to be here this evening once again. Thank you so much, Sister Jennifer, for bringing me to your platform this evening. It's a beauty to be here, and we are super, super excited to share something beautiful, something that you're going to benefit from, something amazing. It is fantastic. It is a necessity at this particular time of the year. At this particular time of the year, what we bring to you right now, it is very, very important. Please sit down, grab your tea or grab your coffee, take a pen and a paper, because this is going to be very, very interesting topic, okay? Sister Jennifer, you want to switch?
Yes, I'm here.
Oh, okay, good.
So, do you know what, Sister Favour? You know, this kind of time, we just, this kind of holidays we just had now, you know, you don't even think anymore what you are going to eat. Everything you know is, I want to enjoy with my family. I want to enjoy with my loved ones. Sometimes you have not seen maybe one of your sister for like almost 6 months and she visited you. So it's like almost the time that nobody is really concentrating on that kind of whole food and doing some nice thing for your body. What you know is that, what can I cook right now that is delicious? It's all about just delicious and it's no more about health, right? So after this kind of long holidays, guys, this is the perfect time to think about colon cleansing your colon, because remember, we have toxins is around us every time. You know, Sister Favour, you can get toxin through what you eat inside,
absolutely
what you put into your mouth. You can also get toxins through your breathing, isn't it? Through, yeah, like, you know, the 50 years ago, Sister Favour, 50 years ago and today is not the same. Now it's everywhere, industries, right?
Too much vehicles everywhere.
Yeah, the air we breathe right now is no more the same. There's toxin everywhere. And also our skin, you know, our skin breathes too, sis. So it's like, also what we put on our skin, through inhalation, breathing through oral, what you put in your mouth, you have too much toxin into your body. True. Isn't it, sis?
Yeah, sis, yeah. You know, this time, like we said, a lot of us have eaten so much. In fact, we still have some store in our fridge, you know, with all the goodies and all the goodies and all of that. Tell me, how have you been feeling with all the eating, with the long holiday? How have you been feeling? I'm very sure you're feeling heavy. I'm very sure you're feeling bloated. You know what, some people, I know this thing happened to me, and I know it do happen to some people as well. When you eat too much and, you know, you're not eating the right food, actually, it's like you're feeling like the food is, you know, it's just here in your chest.
Exactly, as if it's hanging somewhere there, not digested. Yes.
Undigested, as if it's hanging somewhere there. And that's the reason we are actually bringing this to you. How to clean your colon, how to help you to detox your colon. You know, a lot of people don't really believe in, you know, detoxing of colon. Let me tell you, when your colon is not clear, when your gut is not healthy, see, one of the feelings you get is you feel so tired often. You feel so tired often. You feel so bloated, like you eat just a little food and as if you look as if you're pregnant. You know, just a little food you ate and you look as if you're pregnant. You know, you feel tired, you have, you know, frequent headache. And this, your body is telling you, my friend, it is time for you to detox this colon. The negative impact is so plenty. I'm telling you, we're just going to give you but few of the negative impact you get when your colon is not healthy. Okay, if you go use the restroom, have you noticed, look at your poop. It is important you look at it. You look at it. Some people, when they go to poop, they have to force it and force it. That is not healthy.
It's not.
It might sound disgusting to you. It might sound like, what is she saying? Some of you might be eating or drinking right now, but it's one of the things we do. It is our daily routine. We have to do it every day. And if you don't do it every day, it's a problem. Some people, Sister Jennifer, can you imagine some people, 2 weeks, they don't use the restroom.
That is what we call chronic constipation. And you really need to deal that. This is not good for your health. And when you when you keep on holding it, when you keep on saying, okay, I just had that last week. Okay, sometimes I used to have it once in 2 weeks, so it's not too bad. It is very, very bad, because it's going to lead to all that things that could destroy your body, even lead to diseases. Yes.
It can lead to a lot of health complications. You know, when we start mentioning some of the complications, you know, we Africans, when we talk about illness, we are very careful about it, because, you know, before somebody start binding you right now, in the name of Jesus, I rebuke, but it's the truth. One of the negative impacts that will come is cancer. Colon cancer exists. It is because of one of the things, one of the major reasons of why people are having colon cancer is because they are not taking care of their, you know, their colon. They are not listening to their body sign, because before your body shuts down, it might have given you a reason. It might have telling you, see, I am jerking. I'm about to shut down. I am jerking. One of the things you should, you know, put eye on is, you know, your poo, like we said before. You understand? So we can't even go ahead and start giving you lots of names. There are so many names. So many names. And
Even the common one that, oh my God, oh, Sister Jennifer, I used to have bloating. Do you know we talk about this and we don't take it serious? It's just normal, common bloating.
But it's
bloating.
Not normal.
Yeah, it's not. You will be seeing that as if your stomach is really swollen up.
Yeah.
And you just take it normal. Since it's not normal, something needs to get done. Something needs to be happened, because when you keep on holding this, according to my research, I couldn't even believe that such thing can even cause to cancer, as you said. Just imagine having colon cancer. They're going to cut off there. It can even lead to something else. So, guys.
Sir Jennifer, do you know what some of us, sorry to cut you short, you know what some of us say now? God forbid, bad things. It's like Jennifer. This is something you need to tackle. When you're shouting, God forbid, it is something you need to tackle. Even it is written in the Bible that faith without work is dead. So you need to put in your work. Why you're shouting, God forbid? You understand, Sir Jennifer? Please continue.
You know what? God forbid is making me to laugh, because we only believe that sometimes we wait until we open our eyes and then we are in the hospital. That's when we take things serious. You know, we do laugh right now, but this is really, really serious. And I want to just kind of encourage us to take this very, very serious. And all these signs, everything we have mentioned, the cancer part is the last part, right? But having this bloating, having irritation, I'm not going to toilet, which is constipation, all these small things is what you really need to focus on that. And some of the benefits of this colon cleansing is all about removing that bad bacteria in your body. Do you know we have the bad bacteria? You need to remove it. You need to remove it from your stomach. And when you remove it, you will notice how free you are going to be.
Yes.
It's all about removing those food waste. Yeah, we eat every day, but sometimes there's that waste there. So it's like in a community, this is where, or maybe your house, they will say, this is where we do dump the waste, right? You come out every morning and you dump the waste there. If the person or the company responsible to take those waste out once in a week, maybe they didn't do it or something happened, I don't know. You know how that area is going to be for not removing those wastes? Just polluted. 1 week of not removing that daily waste. Just let us use this kind of the physical parts, right? Bringing out waste, and this waste needs to be removed to somewhere else.
Yeah.
And you didn't remove it, and everybody's coming to dump waste there. How would that place look like? It's not going to look good. And one of the benefits of what we are talking about today is to stimulate the colon to shrink. That is why it's all about also kind of weight loss. If you see those people that are really, really focusing on this colon cleansing, you will see that they have flat tummy. Nobody is perfect, right? We're not talking about the flat, but if your stomach is bloated, it's also a kind of way to enhance that weight loss. There's some people that will say, oh, I've tried to lose weight and it's not working. Sister, have you tried? Have you tried the colon cleansing? And this colon cleansing will also strengthen your immunity. Absolutely. It's all about the general health.
Yeah.
You know, when you are healthy, you can be able to do other things. So yes. That just imagine you having just small fever for 3 days. Tell me the truth. Are you going to think about any money, thinking about going to holidays, just you having that fever? So when that your body is not right, sis, it affects every area of
everything.
Your life.
Yeah.
Right?
All you do is just want to be healthy.
Exactly. Or everything you'll be thinking is just to be healthy. So yes. This colon cleansing is all about to promote your digestion. Sometimes many people do complain. I've not really eaten too much, but... I'm feeling as if I've eaten too much. No, something is wrong. Something needs to be cleansed. That means your digestive system is not functioning well. But when you are doing this colon cleansing, it's going to help you with your total health. It's going to help you with your digestion and also help you with your constipation. Constipation is a very serious matter. Do you know people have wound? There are so many people, they will go to the hospital, even operated. I got somebody from Netherlands. She told me last time because she's having constipation and everywhere down there, how will I put this word? Like down there, she has tear. It's like, you know?
I was actually thinking about stomach ulcer, but it's not ulcer. You're talking about something different.
I'm talking about physical because she used to push every time. Sometimes once in a week, you know, she haven't go to the restroom and then trying every day to force herself, she got herself injured. Guys, if you're that
kind of person, the same energy you're using to push a baby for all the mothers in the house.
She got herself injured. And there, that backside, right, kind of has been destroyed. I don't know how to say. They're going to construct it back just because of lack of attention, guys.
Yes.
Something simple. And what we're doing today is not, we're not telling you to, oh, you're going to go to the chemist, to the doctor. Yeah. They will give you one injection. Yeah. Do you know you can do this naturally, sis?
Naturally. Very simple. It's very, very simple. We'll give you just three things to do. Three. But once you come into our plan, once you come in, you know, we'll give you more of it. But we're just going to give you only three. And this is very, very easy to do. Is taking vegetables, fruits high in fiber. You know what that thing does? No. You know, for example, now your colon, your gut is like a your house. Do you know what your fiber is going to do? Your fiber is going to come like a mop, and it will sweep all those excess thing in your colon, in your gut, and it will sweep it out. That is what fiber is going to do in your colon. Now, how do you get healthy fiber? From fruits and vegetables, whole grain, natural ones. You will notice a huge difference. Like Sister Jennifer said, you will feel lighter. Your general health will improve. That is the number one thing you should consider. Whole food. Well, guess what? We've been advised to take 5 portions daily. And most of us, because of our busy lives, because of the kind of lifestyle that we're keeping, we are not able to take 5. And that is where our amazing premium capsules come in to help you bridge up the gap. Whilst you're taking that fruit and vegetable into your system, you're taking maybe once in a while what your fruit and vegetable, it will help your bowel movement. It does help your bowel movement. You will use your restroom frequently, no more the way you're supposed to. Now, do you know that while you're taking, while you're taking that high fiber food, which is fruits and vegetables, high in fiber, you take water. Water. Water is a medicine. Water is life. But guess what? Majority of us find it so hard to drink ordinary water. It's a problem. And we need to incorporate this one simple lifestyle into our life this year, 2022. As you are shouting, God forbid, let your 2 liters of water and be with you. You're shouting God forbid and be drinking your water. Don't shout God forbid and you're giving God stress because he has given you sense, common sense for you to use nature to heal yourself. And the things that we're going to be praying for, it is the things that we cannot do with our power. Not the things you can use your common sense to do. So Jennifer, do you know that today we are actually discussing, I and my husband, we're discussing about people who use beer, wine to eat food and they think it's enjoyment. You might actually think you're doing well right now. You're in Europe, especially in Spain. Wine is very cheap. You know, wine is cheaper than food. Alcohol is cheaper than food in Europe, in Spain. So if you dwell on using wine to eat every day, your body get used to it. It is not a good thing. God forbid, the day that body knocks down. We are going to be shouting in NSPPD. We are going to be shouting, Pastor Jerry Eze, we need extra power. And at the end of the day, God has given you common wisdom. Use water to eat. It might not be easy for you to do right now, but start incorporating it. Water is important. Water is a necessity. Water is life. Water will help your bowel movements to be normal. Some of us, we may stay at home, mom. This is number three. One of the number three one that I'm going to, you know, tell you, some of us, we stay at home mom. This one goes straight to our stay at home mom that sit at home after dropping the children at school. What they do is watch Iroko, YouTube. They're on social media and they are sitting in one place for like 5 hours. You're not moving. You're watching first season, second season, third season, fourth season. It can slow down your colon movement, your bowel movement. It will be hard for it to move. So taking a walk, moving, you know, here and there, it will support you. Even whilst you are home, you can take a walk around the house. It will help you. These are just the three simple things. One of the things you can actually do, we have a lot. Once you come in into our customer group, we're going to be loading you with a lot of information that is going to help you reduce your colon. See, when your colon is heavy, it is a big problem, really. I cannot really emphasize, you know, enough on this. I can't emphasize enough on it. Wisdom is power. Since I started this healthy lifestyle, I'm telling you, Sister Jennifer, by the grace of God, I am on social media. I have never been admitted. You understand? Well, those of us that are taking care of ourselves, you know, would notice a huge difference in our lives. Because we are eating clean, we are, even while we go out of plan, we feel guilty about it. We are like, we're not supposed to be eating this, or we don't, you know. But at the end of the day, we come back. You see, it's the early months, early of the year, but we decided to, you know what, everything that we've done in this long festive period, we're going to start tossing it now before it accumulates. Fat can accumulate in your gut.
Oh, yes.
Fat can accumulate in your gut. Please, it is very simple to do. Number one, high in fiber food, which we can actually help you with. Sister Jennifer, how much is it daily? Very cheap.
That is where I want to come in now. So many people will say, oh, Sister Favor, going to market every time and want to do diet again, or I will have to do this, I have to start calculating. They didn't know that so many people, they will calculate this, calculate what they eat. This is where we come in. Our product makes everything easier for you. Let's say you are working, you have your two jobs, you don't even need to stress yourself, because our product is the perfect thing you can be able to get, keep in your house, that comprises of everything that you need to start up your healthy lifestyle. Let's say, for example, this cleansing we're talking about, you need a perfect breakfast. You need a breakfast that comprises of 20 to 30 grams of protein. So if your breakfast intake has no protein, you have not started. You have not started any healthy lifestyle. So what you need to be thinking is, am I eating, is this my breakfast? Does it have protein inside? Now, some people will say, ah, please, oh, Jennifer, I don't go to school. Which one be protein again? Which one is protein again? I won't go find protein. Oh, yeah, write it down. You don't need to bother yourself to calculate. We have the healthy breakfast or your healthy dinner, at least 20 to 30 grams of protein in there, and all the perfect combination of all the vitamins, the minerals, the proteins, the fiber that your body needs. And that is our complete shake.
Absolutely.
You need to grab the complete shake. Keep it in your cupboard, and that should give you that amount of that perfect protein into your body. Every doctor will tell you, whether you want to balance your hormone, this is my perfect expert that I am in. You want to balance your hormone, you want something to give you energy to carry you on every blessed day, you need 20 gram to 30 gram of protein every blessed day into your breakfast. And where can you get it, sister? Where can you find? There's so many shakes out there, but you cannot see those shakes having 30 grams of protein or 20 grams of protein in there. Now, we got a perfect, very cheap.
Even up to,
how many dollars? Is it up to even $1.30 maybe per servings? This is all what you need. And you don't need to calculate how many vitamins is in there. So you need to go grab your shake. If you are watching this call from anyone, whether you are from the USA, Canada, Australia, are you here in Europe? Are you in the UAE? Where are you right now watching us? You need protein into your diet. That is the basic. That is the basic of everything. No matter whatever you have in your body right now, you want to balance your hormone. You're having irregular periods. Remember, our topic is colon cleansing. But I am diverting right now that it is kind of the basic of your health, giving you the right protein to your system. And now we got the answer. Go and grab your shake. Inbox anyone that you are watching this call from on Facebook, on Instagram, anywhere at all, and then ask that person, what is this shake that she's talking about? And the person will give you the link to go grab that shake. And Sister Favour has already mentioned fruits and vegetables. Oh my goodness, can you eat 13, at least now they have increased it to 13 different types of fruits and vegetables every day? It needs to be different colors, right? If you are busy, if you can do it, then you're good to go, right? Regarding the fruits and vegetables, you're good to go. But be truthful to yourself. Cleansing your colon requires you of eating varieties of fruits and vegetables. Absolutely. If you know deep in your heart that you can't afford, or I mean, in terms of time, you don't have the time to go to market and start buying different types of fruits and vegetables, right? You need to get our capsules. You need to get our premium capsules that guarantee you of 30 varieties of fruits and vegetables. And not only that, the fiber we are talking about that is going to help you with your colon cleansing is even in there. Absolutely amazing, right? And then also our booster. Our booster has source of fiber in there. The glucomannan is a source of fiber that also makes you feel fuller for longer. Not only that is going to help you cleanse your body. Do you know that I used to have so many people inboxing me to say, Sister Jennifer, normally I got this shake just because I want to lose weight too. But you know what? It has done something else for me.
Yeah.
I don't used to go to toilet. I used to have, anytime I want to go to toilet, I used to cry. I used to have some tears. Do you know that people used to have cuts? They have to use cuts when they're forcing themselves to go to toilet. And it used to be very, very painful. Yeah. I got so many customers complaining that, telling me that now the shake has helped them with constipation. They bought the shake because they want to lose weight, and now they're getting another result. You need our shake. Why is our shake helping you to flush everything out, sis? Because it got the source of fiber that we're talking about. You need whole grains. You need fiber in your system. And then enough of water. Maybe if you want to add another fourth one, you need to rest a bit. You need to give your body the good bacteria. They call it prebiotic, the good bacteria, right? And our shake got it. You see why it cleanses you, sis?
Yeah.
Absolutely amazing. I mean, Sister Favour, I don't know what the people are waiting for listening to us now on Facebook, because we got the answer. So if you know that you're having all these things we just listed, go grab yours. just inbox anyone you're listening to this call from and go grab your sis. This is 2022, yeah. The year of living healthy. Because yes. When you are healthy, sister, you will think about any money.
You'll think about wealth.
When you are healthy, sis, you will not think about building a house. If yes. You're not healthy, what you'll be thinking is, I beg you, get up on a dog. Let me go to this hospital. What is that yeah. name? They know all the names of the painkillers.
Painkillers,
you don't need
yeah.
those painkillers. What you need are fruit and vegetables into your system. What you need are fibers. What you need are minerals.
Mm.
And our product got all this.
Everything.
Isn't it?
Yes.
Exactly.
Absolutely. Guys, hurry up, hurry up. A word they say is enough for the wise. With all this information you've gotten today, you're not supposed to suffer anymore. Purchase your product today. Maximum 5 to 7 working days you receive your product. That's what we're going to leave you with at the moment. So we're going to be seeing you guys very soon by the grace of God. Sister Jennifer, that's all I have to say. Do you have any other thing to add?
I don't have any other thing to add. What I want to say is that go and get your products. Go and inbox anyone you are watching this call from. You know why I'm saying it? Because you are going to come back to thank that person. Sister, yes. You know they go toilets. Sister Fever, why are we even speaking big grammar? You know they go toilets. Every time won't go toilet, you go to shout.
You go to cry. You go to cry. Some people see us go to fall.
And why I say, oh, break this thing down like this now, be say. So people go say, all this one when they speak big Igbo, this one will be big Igbo matter again. Because
yes.
As we talk this matter now, some people don't even know it's not toilet we talk about. Say that no fit go toilet. Sister, you go toilet, they cry every time. And you know, say they talk to you. You know, say if you go toilet, say you know they like the matter. Some people say that they fear to go toilet. Sister, come, we get the answer of that thing. That's yeah. Where they worry you about that toilet matter. Now yeah. They talk so.
Mm.
And your stomach big well, you won't reduce them. You need to cleanse everything. Now be the colon when we talk. Go get your
Jennifer, may I add another one before you take all the sweets me for body. We be saying we don't say too much. We be saying we want to do 20 minutes. Now we don't go. You know some people when they don't they bloated. Another one day when they feel, they say go be like say need to they shook them for a belly. They shook them. You know normal. But go be like say need to they choke you. I mean, somebody, you know, complained about this thing, one of my customers then, you know, when she complained about that thing, I was like, really? You go hospital, they say you go hospital, they say nothing. You know what when she noticed, when she tell me? She said when she started to use our products, like the premium capsules, the protective bundle and booster, and I give that lady. He said, Igo, just throw it out, boom. He said, now what you notice? Majority of women don't tell me that, and when they get that feeling. Now gas, now they go help you clean your bowel movement, go help you to go toilet. Our body, if you see that woman, she not too much. I believe I'm flat. What are they talk about? When I say boomy boom, now mess. She call it mess. She call it mess where, you know, she call it fat where, reduce.
Yeah.
You understand? So make we break out so that you go understand me. You know, say we don't know where you talk, they go. You understand? So the belly can't reduce, my beautiful people. We know if we sit down, me and Sister Jennifer, if we stay here 2 days, we'll have the talk, they go, no wahala. But we don't want to take too much of our time. We could hurry up as it is hot. So we could message who they watch this video from. Okay. Thank you so much, everybody, for joining.
Bye, everybody. Thank you. Let's go out of Facebook.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining. So I'm stopping my live. Please stop your live.